If you were wondering how to create a basic payroll app from a Google Sheet that lets managers approve employee weekly timesheets and send them notifications automatically, welcome to the Sheets to App Show, where we talk about how to tame these tabular beasts into productive applications. In this video's description, you can find a spreadsheet with step-by-step instructions. First, make a copy of that sample sheet. Next, inside the sheet, you will see a custom menu called Timesheets. Click it and select Form Setup. This will create a form. Next, a dialog box will appear asking you to authorize a script. Follow the steps and choose Allow. Next, after the script finishes running, you will have a form in your Google Drive titled Employee Weekly Timesheets. You can send this form out to employees and have them fill in their information accordingly. Note that responses submitted through the form will be routed to your spreadsheet. Next, your sheet already includes some sample responses for testing, and so you can visit the Timesheets menu option and choose Column Setup. This will create three columns, one for weekly pay values, another for approval status, and the third for notified status. You will notice that the weekly pay column is full of values. These were calculated upon setup, so the work is taken care of for you. Next, use the drop-down values to approve or not approve each employee's weekly timesheet. And finally, to send emails out to employees, click on Timesheets, Notify. After a bit, you will see the last column changed from pending to notified. And there you have it, a simple timesheet app from a Google Sheet. Community, if you found this episode helpful, please click like and subscribe for future episodes. Cheers.